in a wild card. Lambert, let's hope he has better fortune than he did in Cardiff last year.
Yep, here we go, heat number three. Good start from Dudek off gate number two, but what about that from Vasilik as well? And Robert Lambert trying to nip up the inside here. It's Theo Madsen at the back, but Patrick Dudek has the lead. Got the drop nicely there, and here comes Lambert up the inside, but he's left himself exposed there as well. And now Vasilik having a real ding-dong here with Patrick Dudek, who's hanging off his handlebars. Patrick Dudek from Martin Vasilik, and third right now, Robert Lambert of Great Britain, with Leon Madsen really working hard at the back.
Yes, indeed, he's trapped on the outside. Keep your eyes on Madsen, he may find a little bit of extra speed down the inside now. Gets the better of Robert Lambert as they charge into the bottom corner. Out in front, though, Dudek really enjoying himself, flying away, looking like consecutive wins and poles here this evening. Home crowd will be delighted with that. Dudek looking good, back from injury, putting it right now. Vasilik in second place. Dudek, brilliant run from him.
A second Polish winner on the bounce here in Warsaw tonight. It is Patrick Dudek, and we know what he's capable of course. Heat number nine it is then. And which way will this go with a battle of the poles? Away from the start, that's a beauty off gate two for Bartosz Smarzlik. He's hit the front straight away, magnificent. Coming hard around the outside is Patrick Dudek in yellow. Now, Dudek goes high, mid-track now, trying to get the better of Smarzlik, and it's a move
Dudek.
That is looking good here. This is great speed, and a lovely switch up the inside from Dudek, goes wide, and here comes Smarzlik again, up the inside. Great speedway here in Poland tonight.
Fantastic move there from Dudek. Outsmarted Smarzlik, no question about that. Dudek on fire out in front. Smetana into third place with Kolodziej out the back. The race is not over. Smarzlik's 100% performer. He'll come on strong. But Dudek, wow. Fabulous move from him. World-class performance. Charging away in front. And Smarzlik giving everything in second place.
Yep, looks as though Dudek might just have this race in the bag now. That was a great ride from Patrick Dudek in yellow. Absolutely stunning. Because Smarzlik made a great start to that race, and he'd be disappointed that it let it slip.
What a race we've got here.
Yep, heat number 14, World Championship Speedway at its best in the FIM Speedway Grand Prix. Start from Doyle is good off the inside gate. Oh, and Dudek just about, now he's going to come off, he's got to get off the bike.
Oh.
Just lost control of it, and he's hurt his hip by the looks of it, Patrick Dudek.
Awkward fall, nice.
Landed bike terribly there.
Yeah, the bike was all over the place underneath him, but tough first corner. No doubt about that. As you said, Knight, getting down to the business end of the meeting now. Quite sure how it all came about. He comes across from the outside. Yeah, just gets a little clip there from Mendelsohn booting off. The bike just gets away from him there, but he
landed on his hip, hasn't he?
A real good thump as he landed there, but
he's up
all
right.
But I'd like to think that that'll be all fall back.
Still no exclusion right. We await news from the pits, the official verdict.
Slightly ungainly way to come off, wouldn't it?
But he's okay and he's walking away from it. That's
amazing. Side booting off. There's a little bit of contact here. He's going for it, but just with Doyle coming across on the inside, they all shuffle up. The domino effect in the first corner. That's a classic first corner bunching, really.
We can only assume it's all fall back with there being no exclusion.
That would
right.
be the right call there.
Yep. So that
listen continues.
Doyle off one, Seifudinov off two. Off three is Iversen. Dudek off the outside. Here we go again. Second time of asking, and Doyle has made an absolute beauty. Jason Doyle now goes wide. Has Dudek got the drive on the inside? Here comes Patrick Dudek around the outside, but it's Seifudinov who has the lead at the moment. It's race on now because Dudek sweeps around the outside.
Brilliant.
What a move from Patrick Dudek. Picks himself up off the deck after landing on his hip, and he has the lead. Seifudinov second, Doyle third, and Iversen is in the back.
Brilliant ride from Patrick Dudek. Superb, showing great character there after an awkward fall just a few moments ago. Roars around the outside of Emil Seifudinov. And Iversen tailed off at the back with Doyle having made a great start. Just not fast enough. Dudek's on fire tonight. Superb ride last time to get the better of Smarzlik. And this is another sensational ride from Patrick Dudek. He is flying tonight.
Patrick Dudek moves on to 10 points on his way safely through to the semi-finals with a race in hand. That's your lineup, heat number 20. Zegar's off the inside gate and made a good start. Dudek has made a beauty off two. That's superb from Patrick Dudek. Now watch out for Lindback in yellow. He's winding it on around the outside. Dudek has the advantage right now. It's a battle between Lindback and Zegar here. Zegar holds second spot in red. Zegar right now would move on to 8 points with this and would move into the top eight. And now Lindback, who's on seven points, he'd be into the semis. And that's a wonderful ride.
Brilliant ride. Dudek now needs to respond. Back up the inside. Antonio Lindback inspired here. Roaring around the outside. Dudek, wow, clever ride from him. Now electing to go on the inside. Zegar's not out of it at all. Lindback with a lap to go. Desperately winding it on round the outside. Zegar up the inside as well. Dudek has done a really good job there.
If Lindback holds on for second, he'll be in the semis. Dudek's got the victory and Lindback holds on to second. And that also confirms that Robert Lambert of Great Britain has qualified for the semi-final of this opening Grand Prix of the season. Wow!
Superb from Ruthless. Sensational performance so far. Great riding from Dudek. It's caught in the crossfire.